get that.
Yeah, you already know who it be, your boy Money. You know what I'm saying? Fantastic in the building. You are listening to Dancing Ass Niggas Part 1. Which a lot of people I know out there is asking, why y'all call y'all mixtape Dancing Ass Niggas Part 1? For our supporters and fans out there, we do have a lot of haters. And they love to call us that for some reason. We feed off that. That's our hustle, you know what I'm saying? A lot of these haters don't know we make a lot of accomplishments. Like my boy Prince said, you know what I'm saying? He'll tell you about that. Rizzy, he'll let you know about that. We real out here. We started from nothing to something. You feel me? A lot of people don't do that. 2.6 million views on the YouTube. A lot of people don't do that. Went to 106 and performed. Not on Wild Out Wednesday, but went up there and performed on a Friday, you feel me? On national television, you feel me? With another group called Pop It Off Boys. Only 5 months within a group. Damn. Come on, man. And you want to hate off my house? It's cool. We out here, man. We out here grinding. And the music is going to be crazy, you dig? So go ahead, chill out, enjoy this dance, man.